Well, basically, you walk in the front door and you don't need more than two steps to see everything that there is. Nothing here to the left but my AC unit and some closet space. Don't need to explain what goes on there. But this is a table I got from Walmart for $350. That's where I eat a lot of my dinners and watch TV right there. A lot of TVs watch from my bed as well. This little shelving unit I bought from Home Depot and built myself, painted and everything. Same thing with this little shelf here for my internet stuff. This direction takes you to another closet, and then through the short hallway is the bathroom with all of the necessary accessories, I guess. And a hallway closet here. I'm not sure you can see what's in there, but basically all the junk that no one likes to see. Outside of the closet in the kitchen are dirty dishes, and I just had a shoot at a restaurant a few blocks away that was serving up some burgers, so it hooked me up. This shelf I built also for spices and whatnot. These chains are my little favorite part. In my pantry, this shelf wasn't even here. It was just a big open space, so I had to put that in there myself also. Luckily, the landlord was really cool about letting me do that. This thing came with the place. It was probably installed the same time the building was built in 1942. And no matter how much cooking I do, the kitchen often smells like old wood, old wet wood from the 40s, from these cabinets usually. That and a combination of this flameless candle thing that Fabrice sent me in the mail for free. Two microwaves. That's where I drink and read. And that's, I'm not sure what that stuff's for. But anyway, this is the whole thing. And don't plan on spending the night if you ever come to visit.